Alright, well, welcome back. I'm doing another one of these with this crazy motherfucker with his cool whatever he's got going on. Oh, going on. Just gonna do that for now. Customize. Oh, apparently I can customize some of my stuff now. Let's see what I've got. Throwing arm. Huh. I'm not sure if I really like the class I was using, to be honest. It's not exactly that great. See what it's like trying something else, so I just stick with a gunslinger. Go on to this. Don't know why they're switching me to her for this now. Who is she playing as? Everyone on a team is incapacitated or pinned by a zombie, then the fixer is able to stand up. Wow, okay, cool. Alright, I'll try playing this with her. For whatever reason, they put me on this... I guess I'm playing as this lady. With the panda hoodie and everything else. Good for her. But, okay, it seems weird that they're all the same, though. I can't switch them. I feel like I should be playing someone else if that's the case. Alright, I'll stick with that. I'll customize my class. And... spending on this? I'm gonna wait. Which point doing that is there, but what can I do? Okay. Let's see, so I can buy an extended mag and things like this. Okay. I guess it's worth just hanging on to all that stuff until... you can just straight up choose someone else if you want to. Where is this? I'm choosing how they look. Right. Okay. Cool. That's all a waste of time. I'll just do this. I'll treat it. Huge maintenance doors to treat. I would read the rest of it, but, you know, who fucking cares? What a good time. Do-do-do, do-do-do-do, the radio's silent. Leave the train and go on foot. Fuck. Oh, excuse me. Well, seems like it's been a bit of an interesting day already.
This can't be good.
I don't trust this psycho.
Roy! Roy, open up! Open the door, you twat! Roy!
Okay, things can only be going well. This way, I don't think it's going well. We're gonna see what's happening.
What's going on?
Well, it appears my associate on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk or deceased.
We'll check it out. Stay on the radio.
Well, that's nice of us to offer our... So, how close is it from... being zombies in here already, surely, like this shit.
We ain't alone.
Jesus. Fairly.
Stay together!
Quick.
Creeper's close!
Good. And there's a creeper in there.
Creeper taken out.
Cool. Keep that one. Well, and they've called it a lurker. so that's an help with the aiming. Says the residue on that, but then nothing. So is it worth ignoring these, like, in film? Should I go around and check stuff? I guess the reticle actually checks if there's people alive or not. Fair enough. Oh, breaching charges.
I've got a breaching charge.
Yeah, breaching charge. Grab door lead 0. Yeah. Cool. Alright then. I guess that's...
Creeper's good.
Creeper neutralized.
Okay, so I guess you have to sort the ulti.
Stevie, we reached a closed gate.
Oh. Ah, yeah. Now, we rigged those up so the Zeke couldn't stumble in. There's multiple switches to open them. Some of them are on timers. Have fun.
Prick.
Check around for the switch.
That's what you can only really pull.
Stay sharp. We got a creeper.
So these guys can't run out of ammo, so surely it makes sense as I do this. They hear us. I can't get them.
Find the switch.
Stay together! Creeper's close!
Fuck it.
Flip the next switch.
Oh, God. So this works.
We got all the switches.
That sounds shit.
Another locked gate. Does anyone see a switch?
So I can break the shield. Oh, cool.
Breaching charge ready! Loading ammo!
Yeah!
Check around for the switch.
Good enough.
I'm reloading.
Flip the next switch.
Heads up! Full gas bag moving in. Gas bag gone. Watch for the cloud.
Flip the next switch. We've got limited time. Let's move.
Yes.
Stay sharp. We got a creeper.
Story.
Screamer! Take him out!
Stevie, we cleared the second gate.
Congrats. You're smarter than a sack of rotting entrails. Did you guys catch up with Roy yet? Ginger fella, about 5'7". He owes me money.
I might have put a bullet in his head about a minute ago.
Use this head on me. Yeah.
That's not inbound!
Shut up the screamer!
That's nice.
Stay together! Creepers!
Seems to do that screaming.
Gotta be something.
Mute that son of a bitch!
Charge!
move. Shit.
Oh,
I don't like this. We're completely exposed.
Stevie, we're in some main room with tracks.
Oh, my little hatchlings have reached the sea.
There are two control rooms here. Use the one on the right.
Creeper's close.
I'll take what I can get. Reloading!
Righto. I'm just gonna wait to... Time for us to get shafted thing, is it? Let's...
The tunnel door is opening.
That's...
That noise is gonna bring a swarm.
System's probably connected.
Yeah!
Heading in!
Who's next?
Ash.
Looks like you could use some help.
Appreciate it. Reloading!
Another med head for our meds. Guess we didn't go back to this bit.
Hang on. I'll patch you up.
Thanks.
Why not? I don't understand. We're gonna...
Anybody want seconds?
Why are we gonna... No, we just run across
that
this
big vent
right
looks
now.
Like our only option. Let's move!
Stay quiet.
That's our only option. Stay quiet with a shotgun in your hand. Sounds good to me.
Arnetta, Bunko, Angel,
Fans
what are
on.
We doing?
See Looks if like we can get through that vent.
Panel here.
Okay.
Let's go.
Weirdest subway station I ever saw.
It's filled with gas.
The pipe. We can climb over it to get inside.
That sounds great.
Gotta be something.
Got to be something.
Loading ammo!
Yeah.
Usually I'd say stay off the pipe. But this is the only way out.
Fresh ammo.
Ventilation is dead. We've got to fire it up to clear out the gas. Look, another fan switch. That should turn on the ventilation.
Yeah. More stuff to fuck around with. Probably get moved, but it's quite a lot of shitty work. Do I get bloody footprints when I... No? That is a shame. Oh, there's someone horrible over that side. That's what we like to hear. Yep, I'm pressing E.
The gas level's dropping!
Fans are not moving the gas on the lower floors. We can drop down a level.
Creeper down.
Reloading!
Air, it's good down here.
That's cool. We'll just pretend like okay, dudes.
Drop that screamer! I got it! Screamer! Take him out!
Next level's gotta be aired out before we drop down.
Down the screen.
Oh my god.
Winner, winner. What's in this room? But it says me being stupid, but... Very generic zombie. So there's a lurker in another room, I guess.
Look, another fan switch. That should turn on the ventilation. I'm good.
Throw it all down yourself and hold the best. Hello. Oh, you're in there.
look, another fan switch. Shit. This vent panel's missing a key. Stevie, what do we do?
Now, unless you can breathe poison, I'd start searching dead workers for a key.
We got no choice. Start checking workers for the key.
That's generic people though, right? Let's see.
Stay down!
This guy doesn't have the key.
Don't seem to give a damn about the gas.
Reloading!
We're stuck here until we get the key.
This guy doesn't have the key.
He doesn't have the key. You guys are really cool.
Loading ammo!
Okay, oops.
We're stuck here until we get the key.
Hey, dude. You're fuckers. You got the key?
Found the key. Heading to the control panel. Level's dropping.
Next level looks okay. Let's go.
Where is it all going? So we're just running out. Some robots getting gas themselves now.
Creeper's gone.
There's some down below in the gas.
We've got no choice. We gotta go down.
Oh, nice. Go down in the gas. It was the best.
Heads up!
Woo! Creeper taken out.
Couldn't get him off. Thanks.
That's why I was not paying attention there. Look, I'm fucking need shit. Nice. I mean, this isn't ideal. Okay, fuck it.
No key here.
So alive.
No key here. Loading ammo.
What's next?
Got the key. Coming up.
Yeah. Gas.
Thank God, I was a minute from passing out.
Waiting isn't going to help. Let's climb down.
Through the tunnel.
Reloading.
Oh, yeah.
That never gets easier.
Stop shooting.
Well, these guys don't use medkits and things.
I'm okay. Looks like you could use some help.
Maybe it's
Thanks, man.
Everybody good? Let's move. Reloading!
I don't feel like this is going to do us any good. Ha!
I guess now we go up.
Get ready!
Stay clear of the gas.
Drop
shit! Yep. Swarm above!
Shit! They're dropping! Run!
Down. Who wants more? Heads up! Throwing an explosive! Loading ammo! Move! They're throwing themselves at us! Anybody else? Hang on. I'll patch you up.
Thanks.
They didn't give you as much room as,
Looks gotta be quiet here.
Appreciate it.
Not sure about the whole... No, there's still no breach in charge. I guess you just use them whenever you want and thread the game. You can't always get loads.
Look! I bet that vent leads back to the train! Reloading!
It has a yellow marker on it. Turret's coming from the other side, what the fuck?
Ha! Stevie, we're back in the main hub!
Jeez.
Well, I've underestimated you. If I was a betting man, I'd have just lost my ass. Now open the door!
Yeah, just hold up. We'll activate the door control.
That's nice.
Somebody shut up the screen.
This will sound. Loading ammo. Spotted a screamer.
Who's there?
Yeah.
Auto turret ready.
Cover our corner and anywhere else. Science, combat.
I'm okay.
I'm not really sure what this thing is I picked up is for. Boomerbile, I guess.
Everybody good? Let's move. Door should be opening. Swarm heading this way! Keep them away from the train! There is enough for everybody!
Looks like Black Friday in here!
Got some defenses.
Keep them off the train!
They're climbing!
Oh,
I got an auto boost. Couldn't get him off. Thanks.
My darlings, I'll see you later.
You can't leave us here.
Son of a bitch!
Take him out!
Whoa, Jesus! Honestly, you Yanks have no sense of humor. Now hurry up and get on a bloody train.
So fast. first about seeing this. There's a room down there, I guess. Oh, that's just the extra. Oh, okay, get the extra. Keep that in front of me. Cool. It seems mad that you have to use all of these weapons more and more to actually make sure you can. I guess that makes sense as well. Cool. Nice. Oh, I'll pause it right here. Carry on with this.